By number 12. Neutral zone poke check. That'll get a whistle for the offside. Offensive attack. This is a 2-on-1. Bouncer. Still has it in the offensive end. Takes that up the wing of the boards. Score! And that's two that are unanswered in the net. There's a goal. Well, this time in the first period remaining, that really gives them an advantage.
Yes, and the challenge moving forward is going to be Team D. Right now, they've got enough to win this game.
Scoring opportunity, 2-on-0 chance. And the rush for the poke check. Hey, yeah. He's got room. He's out on a breakaway. Big time save. That one should have been in the net. Great effort. Get some ground on that one.
Drive and drive. Shoot, shoot.
Knocks it away. Got to have a little help for the goaltender, and he got it right there as he picked that puck up. Offensive chance. 3-on-1. Oh, hang on. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Gloves off. Here we go. He's going to stand in.
That just aren't right, and this is one of them.
He didn't declare the end, and he did. Moore's given that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Keeps it in play as he gets it away. To Thompson. Clears the length. Power play into Stillow. Gets that in the defensive end. That one covered some ground all the way up to the neutral zone. That goes incomplete. He got the lumber on it and knocked it away. Clears that one down. Into that neutral zone area with the puck. Big time shot. Big save and a beauty. Lazy player. Out it goes. Moore. Nice pass to center ice. Good work with a stick. To Henson. First period coming to a conclusion. From the point. Rister. Glove save and an easy one. He's got that covered up now. That's a whistle and a face-off. Off the draw, they control it in their zone. To Guerin. Time running out. One more chance up the ice. Thompson. Good reach on that one. First period has come to an end. 3-1 after one. Boy, for that period, it was one color uniform consistently going right through the other.
It's almost as if they had an anger level coming in that the other guys couldn't match.
We start the second period. Hey, hey, hey. Defensive play to break it up. 2-on-2 the other way. Oh, what a shot! Scores! And that one is scored short. We spend a lot of time talking about the next goal. Well, that one that was just scored may have been that next goal.
Yeah, just about put them away. Maybe these other guys need a fight. They need something to change the momentum because they've got nothing going for them.
McKinnon. There's a wrist shot. Redirected away from the net. They'll start this rush from their own end.
Outside, outside! Yeah, yeah.
A nice play to slow down the offense. Save made with the pad. Now someone into the zone. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Aaron's hurting. I mean, that's one of many times that he's been laid out on the ice tonight.
Man, what a play made as he uses the glove to stop that one. Tremendous hit.
Tied that one up as a pad save. And he freezes the puck.
Percentage hit on this one, isn't he?
Over 4 minutes gone in the second. McKinnon's goal has resulted in a pretty substantial margin. Here in this second period, it's the only one scored so far. Nice check. Controls that one. There's an off. Shot scores! Send in the hats! That's his third of the night. Hard to believe they're going to be able to get back in this game the way they're playing right now.
Yeah. I mean, nothing short of a runaway.
Breakaway chance. Defenders run his back. That one has come off the holders. That net's loose. We'll get a whistle and a faceoff. They win possession in the zone. Stick work pokes it away. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Delayed penalty coming up. Russ got his arm up here. Let's see what it is. Tonight he gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup. Carries that out from in front. Carries that behind the net. Garrett.
Go.
Swiveling into the ice. McKinnon.
Yeah.
Big wrist shot. Chance. It's got a certain ring to it, Bill.
Yeah, most of the time when you control the puck, you control the game, and that's what's happening.
Loses him. What a move. And he scores! Big effort on the man advantage is paying off tonight. This night's not repeated soon. This was a bad night in net. Take a look.
And Gary, as a goaltender, you hope that you don't spring a leak. Are you kidding me? This guy has been like Swiss cheese.
Puck controlled off the draw in the zone. Puck carrier doesn't have it anymore. Good poke check to McKinnon. Carries it through center ice. He's got it out deep. Didn't intend to go down in front of that shot, but he blocked it.
Move it!
Lefty trailing. Toronto
a 2-minute minor tripping. Ow! Possession in their own end.
13 minutes, 31 seconds.
Thompson. 2-on-2 on the rush.
Inside.
To Jacob. Wants to get rid of this. Banging away at the puck.6-4 at the end of two.
We love it when your special teams are working right now. This lead in their power play capabilities. Yeah, what a great mindset they have. I mean, there's no panic, there's no passing, and great execution that's led to goals.
As he gets that puck out of the end. He wishes he could bottle this night. He's already got 4 goals in this game. Jackson with a poke check. There's a collision that'll be seen over and over again. That's major impact right there. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Wants to get this up in a hurry. Morris turned that one over. Again, how many times is this going to happen and then lose him? Turnover. Quick shot. That is a just miss by someone who knows how to finish it off. Conversion, conversion. Where is it? Chance to score. He's got it. He scores. Oh, mercy. That stick is loaded.
Final goal, 8 minutes, 32 seconds.
Get the offense rolling here. He finds a nice step to Jacob. That one blocked. period. McKinnon's goal, the one that has put the spread maybe so far that it can't be reached. Finds the loose puck, holds it in. That's how you use the stick. Chance. What a way to make a save. Not pretty, but he got it done. McKinnon. Thompson. Fire him up. We've got a penalty coming. Delayed call. Let's see what this is. Oh, what chances. Look at the moves he's putting on.
Never really quite Jerry Thorne. Thanks, everybody. On behalf of Bill Clement and all of our crew, we bid you good night.
Thank you.